Good morning and welcome to our online service. No, that's the start of the service. Let's not do that. Okay. I'd like to talk to you about what it is to be disappointed and what we can do to... No, I think I just lost my way a little bit there. This morning I want to talk about disappointment. It's something that... Oh, what is wrong with you? Just get on with it.
We continue to pray for you this week, and if you have been particularly moved by today's service or if you need... great to see different members of our church and to be encouraged by things that have happened in their life. And oh my goodness, what was I going to say?
Life has changed so much for all of us in these past few weeks. Life has changed so much for all of us in these past few weeks. And we're all full of questions. Why is this happening? Life has changed so much for all of us in these past few weeks.
It's going to take ages.
Don't mess it up.
We're going to do it in one take, aren't we? Right, shh, stop.
Do not judge, or you too will be judged. For the same way you...
We're going to be hearing about when Jesus walked on water, okay? But first of all, I'd just like to welcome you and just hope... Oh, sorry.
So the story of the Last Supper is the prelude into the fact that Jesus then went on to die on the cross for us, for our sins, for the bad things that we do.
The Jews?
Why don't you get that elephant that doesn't make a noise?
Don't do that to me.
It's like the Muppet Show, isn't it?